They admitted me to the hospital, and I was in there from March until she was born in June. So I was fighting to keep my life and her life. The whole time we were there, we actually had a neonatal specialist come in, and he would talk to us each week about what to expect.
I'd have doctors and nurses that I didn't even know walking down the hall ask me how Jenny's doing and how the baby's coming along. I mean, that whole hospital was concerned with us.